leapt from house to house. The population panicked and ran, and I was swept along with them, aimless and lost without carry. Finally, I headed eastward for the ocean, and my only hope of survival, a boat out of England.
Mm-hmm.
appeared the unmistakable silhouette of a fighting machine. Another came, and another, striding over hills and trees, plunging far out to sea, blocking the exit of the steamer. Between them lay the silent grey iron lad, Thunder Giant. Slowly it moved toward shore. Then, with a deafening roar and whoosh of spray, it swung about and drove at full speed toward the waiting Martians.
There were ships and ships and sights scattered out along the bay, and I thought I heard her calling as the steamer pulled away. These natives must have seen them as a price of coast they filed, standing firm between them.
Thank you.